Good evening, Raider. How you doing?
Thank you. Okay, so now when I get to a low enough health, I will go into a ghoulish fervor and get a whole lot of self-healing.
Thank you.
Welcome back, sheep.
Can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
That was far easier than the last dungeon we happened across. Thank you. Alright, I apparently picked up a thing called a transcendent relic. That sounds fun. Granted skills, death chill aura. 3 active energy plus per second, 150 energy reserved. Wow, that's a pretty nifty aura.
Thank you.
Yeah, I killed the bugs. I am relieved to hear that. And that you returned to one piece. Dermapterans should not be trifled with, especially in such numbers. I will speak to Captain Summer about sending some guards out along with some of the farmers. We'll have that field cleaned up in no time. In the meantime, I was hoping you would help me out with a far more grave task. The Dermapteran hives are silicates. Every 7 years or so, they birth a new queen, which promptly proliferates their numbers and causes them to explode across the countryside. In the past, we rallied together and exterminated the queen, but after they've been done, blah blah blah. Yeah. Yeah, I've already done that. This is the best news I've heard for weeks. I will have to speak to Captain Summer about getting a proper kitchen set up.
There was much commotion reported in the area around the gruesome harvest. I trust you have good news? I see your reputation is well earned. The Legion thanks you for your service to the Emperor. With the ethereal threat crippled, we can now turn our attention to the Cult of the Thumb. My scouts have reported back from the lands to the north. The situation is far worse than I ever imagined. The Cult of the Thumb is on our doorstep and in great numbers. Worse still, they've been capturing farmers, travelers, even my own soldiers, and using them for their blood rituals. We cannot risk the cult bolstering their forces with chthonic beings. I need you to venture out beyond Sorrow's Bastion to the north and search their camps. Rescue any survivors before the cultists can use them.
The one you call Ulgrim has asked to speak with the Order of Death's Vigil, so I have come before you.
Alright, so a group of necromancers and knowledge preservers.
I have come to represent Kaiman's Chosen.
And priests.
Just the person I'm looking for. The others may disagree with me on this, but there's something I need you to do. There are two other groups of survivors in the region that we are aware of, but Somer and Creed do not consider them to be of strategic value. Frankly, I disagree. They may consist largely of
The one you call Ulgrim has asked to speak with the Order of Death's Vigil.
Oh, the Paladin's salty. I didn't choose their side.
Come see what's left of my wares.
For this week. Next week we will go and kill some cultists because they're gonna try and summon some demons with blood rituals. That sounds like a bad day. That sounds like a really bad day because there will be like blood everywhere. Do you know how hard blood is to get out of things? It's terrible. Anyways, thank you for watching, and if you missed any part of this, you can catch it through the week on YouTube. I will be putting it all up in half-hour chunks. Thank you, everybody who came and watched, and have a good week.